Hey, what if I tell you that our space journey began on bullock cart and bicycle? Yes, it's a fact. India's space odyssey began on 1963, 21st November, by launching a US rocket from a village known as Thumba in the remote corner of Kerala near Thiruvananthapuram. The rocket was first taken on a bullock cart and then transported it in a bicycle. Isn't it fascinating? The Equatorial Rocket Launching Center at Thumba is a very unknown place at that point of time, which is known as Vikram Sarabhai Space Centre nowadays. Vikram Sarabhai is the father of Indian space research program. Back then, he identified this sleepy, unknown fishing village at Kerala. The small village Thumba is very near to Earth's magnetic equator. This position of Earth is very conducive for launching of rockets, as it is in the low altitude and also good for ionosphere studies. Vikram Sarabhai and his team of scientists wanted to acquire this land. The exact place that they have identified for establishing a station was occupied by a church. The team of scientists approached the villagers and the bishop of the church. The team consists of very big names. One of them was our former president APJ Abul Kalam, who back in those days beginning his career on rocket launching research and space program. They approached the village leaders and also the bishop of the church. The bishop of the church did not give any word. He simply requested all the group of the scientists that to visit the Sunday prayer in the church. They visited the church. After the prayer, they expressed their opinion. They said that religion and science both are searching for the truth. And they also explained why this particular piece of land is very important for this search, for this space program. Once they explain everything to them, and it is said that our former president also explained it in a greater detail about the importance of the place, everybody present in the prayer said Amen to it. That is how they got that church. The prayer hall of the church was the workshop of Indian Space Research Program. The house of the Archbishop was the room where scientists and directors used to sit in those days. 600 acres of land were acquired from the villagers after talking to them and their leaders. That very place is known as Vikram Sarabhai Space Center nowadays. Since then, we have come a long way. Chandrayan 3 has already been launched and on its way to Moon. We are going to create history on the third week of August, sometime around 13th to 15th August. Isn't it very fascinating? The Chandrayaan 3's lander's name is Vikram, in the memory of late Dr. Sarabhai and his contribution to the space research in India. The lander is very important and crucial for safe landing on the moon. This time our target is soft landing. Earlier, last year we failed on this ground. This year we are well prepared. The lander will carry the rover and various other equipments conducting various research on the surface of the moon. Up until now, everything is going well. Our Chandrayaan has now joined the orbital path of the moon. Hold your breath and wait for the day we will succeed this time, surely. Till then, bye-bye.